right, so I'm in Wisconsin, I'm in Washington State, wherever I'm at, and I'm thinking right. about short selling my house, and I call you for advice. What's right. the, what would you tell me?
Well, the first thing you're going to want to do is call your bank, whoever you're paying your mortgage to, and let them know that you want, you know, that you're having trouble making your mortgage payment, and that you're having a rough time. You know, typically with a short sale, you're going to want to have some kind of hardship, whether it's a divorce or even separation. Heaven forbid you had a family member die, a spouse. You lost your job.
All right, time out.